This professor let the whole classroom decide whether they want to write a 15,000-word paper or do a 15-second dance in front of the whole class.
Okay, class, remember you had two options for the midterm. Option one is a 15-second dance. Who chooses option one?
Interestingly, only one girl decided that the dance was worth it. Everyone else would rather write the paper.
Who chooses option two?
I am just wondering what the best and easiest dance would be in this situation. What do you think?